I suppose I do both because I've been doing this a very, very long time. And I'm at that point where I also play drums. I can play guitar and keys, and I have a real musical background. So I find that when I'm working on music projects, I end up having some kind of influence on it because I'm aware of, after all these years, I guess good music, because that's why people keep coming to me for projects.